Using the support bandage when you have an ankle problem, for instance, or all kind of orthopedics injuries, this bandaging I will cover the heel. And you have to consider if you have an injury on the outside or the inside. If you have it on the inside, you want the bandage to lift on the inside. And if you have it on the outside, you want it to lift on the outside. This is to relieve the pain and also to stabilize. Start at the toe base. The angle of the bandage is pointing to the patient. When you go over the second overlapping, then you turn the flap so the bandage stays properly and not gliding up or down. Then you continue with the figure eight. You overlap more tightly than 50%. Here we overlap like with 70%, and I ask you to just fold your foot a little bit, continuing up over the ankle and going down, going up again, going down and going up. And here you can see the eight figures. It's very nicely to see it. And of course it's very tight and it's very firm, and they need that when they have an ankle problem. Now I'm going to cover the heel. I stretch over the heel and I go back and make it stay at the bottom area, and then I do the second one to make it firm on the upper part of the heel area. And then I do one more of the figure eight, and I end the bandaging with circles, and I have my already made tape to fasten and end the bandaging for the patient like this. Press the toe for 5 seconds. See to that the blood circulation starts again. Ask the patient for tingling, numbing, or discomfort. If it's discomforting, you have to take it off and redo it.